How to fix Netflix Widevine L1. Hello guys, if you want to fix this problem, first step, go to settings, click apps and notifications. So click settings, click apps and notifications, click apps, and you can scroll down or click here and search Netflix. Go to first stop, click OK, and go to storage and click clear cache. After these steps, go to data and turn off Wi-Fi and turn on and turn off mobile data and turn on mobile data. So don't forget like and subscribe. Bye.